Now you can see it clearly. Before they had a cover.
Mom, see?
What is it?
Yeah, they had.
What is it?
Contraction. Yeah.
What is it?
You said there's a cruise ship.
No,
Crazy cruise ships?
Yeah, I just saw one down there.
You did?
There it is!
Where is it?
There's two.
Look at
there's two ships in here today.
Where?
The one is up there.
You see the cruise ships?
Where? I'm looking where these two are.
Where are the ships?
I can't see above.
No, it just looks like buildings over there.
Well, you're looking left. You're looking complete left. Look like over his shoulder over there.
Oh, yeah.
It's a big Y thing.
That's the big bro. That's
the thing about this ship. You go in there and you start walking.
Look at that.
Wait, is that on land or in water?
They're in water.
Hey, look, there's a Disney cruise ship.
There's a Disney cruise ship. Mm-hmm.
Very brown, though. I think it'll be more,
Going to each other.
Yeah. That's cool.
Neato.
What you were talking about?
That's what Anthony saw, yeah.
And?
It's like the Titanic, huh, Dom?
It didn't have a big Y.
No, the Titanic didn't.
That's not even big-ass Titanic.
Those are a lot bigger than Titanic.
What?
Those are bigger than Titanic.
Oh, yeah.
Or was.
Even that one with the Y on it?
Mm-hmm.
The Titanic was a couple hundred people. Right?
That doesn't look very big.
It was like 1,500 people, something like that. It was pretty big for the day, but... That doesn't look big?
No, it doesn't. That looks small.
Crazy.
One with the Y. I'm saying the one with the Y.
Yeah.
That one is huge, but not as big as it.
That's the Disney.
That's the Disney.
It stops because there's a great big gate up there. Can't get any further than that.
Probably a good thing.
There's a military base in there also.
Yeah.
You know how it is with military bases. You can't.
Close.
That's very close.
I'm pretty sure it wouldn't take an hour to walk the whole ship down.
Yeah.
If you ran, it would like take 2 minutes.
Man. You did what?
If you ran.
You guys just come out here for lunch.
This is just a lunch. Going out.
Do that again and we'll turn it around.
Going on the cruise ship.
Think that
world, but we're going like on cruise ship world.
How do you feel about that?
Awesome.
Awesome?
Finally can look out the sea.
Anthony, what do you think about going on a cruise?
Okay, guys.